the mystery of being and the mystery of creation. Death then is not simply man's coming to an end, but it is also entering a new beginning.
As a child, Father William Kullu was very grateful to the church. He would follow his parents to the church and faithfully pray. And he exhibited a sign of holiness from childhood onwards. He became a choir master in his parish. After having completed his degree, he left for a job in Delhi. After he was ordained priest, he continued his ministry as a priest in whatever position he was given. He was very satisfied. He administered the sacraments with vigor, with faith and love. He has followed his faithfulness to his duty as a priest. We have lost a great personality, a faithful servant of God. God has called him, saying, "Well done, good and faithful servant. Come and take part in the joy of your master." Father William Kullu is no more with us. We are with his mortal babe, and today we are going to meet him.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy on us all. Christ have mercy, Christ have mercy, Christ have mercy on us all. Christ have mercy,
Jesus, Lord, you are the one. He was assisted by the Prince of Purity Home, his old friends. And he did his best in a peaceful way, commanding his spirit yet to the kindness of his creator.
Like you, will rise again. Give our brother William Kullu peaceful rest in the grave until that day when you, the resurrection and the life, will raise him in glory. Then may he see the light of your presence, Lord Jesus, in the kingdom where you live forever and ever.
Amen.
We commend our brother to the Lord. May the Lord receive him into his peace and raise him up his body on the last day.